It's like every day I wake up in a battle, like the army drives me to the war. Like I'm having them days, being tired of my mind, like I'm always slamming on my door. Like I'm going through shit, niggas ask if I'm good, and sometimes I'm not even so sure. It's a demon that's starting to form, all these problems start when I was born. I'm a real love, make a real commitment, but I feel like messing for too much. And a lot of these girls, they gon' lie in your face, so it's really hard to really trust. Like I got all these problems that I'm trying to solve, but sometimes I be feeling stuck. Like tomorrow, no promise, so I live the moment, like nigga, I ain't no rush. And I swear when I walk through the fortune, I swear they be on, niggas, they be on, niggas. Niggas know that I'm keeping my chili, so please don't try, nigga, don't try, nigga. Like I just went in, yeah, I can't do this late when I slide, nigga, don't hide, nigga. Niggas already know I got steady aim, I'm alive, nigga, hit this line, nigga. I got niggas facing time, nigga, like an iPhone, nigga. Like I ain't really trying to be these niggas, wanna be my own, nigga.
Please give me a call. I love you.
I'm trying to get these niggas' reactions, cause I know that a lot can happen. Rolling star like I'm not lasting. We tryna make it, tryna live every day. Not only just survive, like that's just not the way. Like this money is the only thing that I wanna chase. Everybody already know I'm tryna stay out the way with no problem.
Crazy.
I remember all them days being surrounded by the violence. They say you're not gonna escape, there's not a point of even trying. Tryna make it to the top, so I ain't even worried. Took my comfort weakness, now these niggas did me dirty. Like back in the days, they knew me just for getting sturdy. Like used to get woke on, but I ain't really know my worthy. When you down the road, they show no mercy. My dog is a player, they shout him out his jersey. November 7th 2021, and it was really tragic. Niggas really shot me with a gun. PTSD is a lot of shit I had to overcome. I was in that physical therapy thinking what they done. Like, what if them niggas want me dead? Like, I'm so grateful that they ain't popped me in the head. It was just my leg. And I'm still so sad to see my family shed.